White balance is a crucial aspect of photography, as it affects the overall look and feel of an image. When the white balance is incorrect, the colors in an image can appear too warm or too cool, which ruins the entire image. If you are having the trouble fixing the white balance in your images, there are mind-blowing methods you can try that is easy to use and can produce great results. To start, you will need to add a Gauss adjustment layer on top of your image. This layer will allow you to adjust the brightness and contrast of your image. We don't have to do anything right now, just leave it as it is. Next, you will add a solid color adjustment layer that is 50% gray. This layer should be set to an HSV value of 0050, which gives you half 50% gray, and click OK. After adding the solid color layer, set its blending mode to difference. The purpose of the solid color layer set to difference blending mode is to show you the closest area to gray in the original image. When the gray layer overlaps with the gray area in the original image, it appears as black. This makes it easier to see the gray areas and determine the correct skin tones, which are crucial for getting the proper white balance. To further simplify the process, add a threshold adjustment layer on top of the image. Grab the handle all the way to the left and then slowly move it to the right. This will cause the gray areas to appear and make it easier to see them. Once we have determined the correct skin tones, zoom in a bit and select the Gauss adjustment layer. Use the middle midtones eyedropper tool and click on the black area on the face or forehead where the hair line and skin meets. This will adjust the whole white balance and give you a great result. Let's remove the both top threshold and the solid color layer. We don't require it anymore. Now let's check the before and after results. Looks great, isn't it? In conclusion, the method described in this video is a mind-blowing way to easily fix white balance issues in your images. By using the Gauss adjustment layer, solid color layer and threshold layer, you can produce great results in no time. So if you are having trouble fixing white balance in your images, give this method a try. I hope this tutorial helped you. If it did, make sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so that you don't miss any further tips, tricks or techniques. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next one. Until then, stay tuned and take care.